Bollywood actor Payal Ghosh, who made headlines after she accused filmmaker Anurag Kashyap of raping her, has now joined Union Minister Ramdas Athawale-led Republican Party of India. In a press conference, the actress took the center stage and was officially declared the vice president of the women's wing of the party. Speaking on the occasion, Athawale said the entry of Payal and others into the party would strengthen it. Actor Hrithik Roshan has reportedly purchased apartments worth nearly Rs 100 crore in Mumbai. Mumbai Mirror reported that the actor bought apartments on the 14th, 15th and 16th floors of a building on Juhu Versova Link Road, which offers a majestic view of the Arabian Sea. The apartment is spread across a combined 38,000 square feet. There is a 6,500 square feet terrace and the family will have access to 10 parking spots. A petitioner filed a plea seeking a CBI probe into celebrity manager Disha Salian's death. Now the Supreme Court has asked the petitioner Puneet to approach the Bombay High Court. For the inverse, in his plea, Puneet has alleged that both Disha and Sushant's deaths are interconnected as they happened under suspicious circumstances. Chief Justice S.A. Bobde has now asked Puneet to go to Bombay High Court since they are aware of the case and will be able to take much informed decision. He further added that Puneet may return to SC in case of any difficulty.